Hey guys, welcome back to Biscuits Total War. This is Biscuits giving you part 38 of the Numidian Campaign on Very Hard, Very Hard. And at the moment, I'd say we're pretty much on the last chapters, really, of this long campaign. And if you notice something in the background, the map looks slightly different for you guys who've got a good eye. That's basically because I've updated my vegetation mod, and there's a video on my channel if you're interested about it. But hopefully you can actually tell the difference. For you guys that have been watching my campaign for a long, long time now, well, not long, long, long time, but literally the last few months, you'll see that the actual vegetation, the maps look slightly different. It's not going to affect the gameplay, it just makes it visually better at the end of the day. So, what we're going to try and do in this episode, well, today, what we want to try and do is amalgamate all of my troops, which is down in Greece, send them up here towards the Scythians. The army that I've got here in North, kind of where Poland is at the moment, and move them across into the plains of Russia here, and then the armies that I've got down here by Armenia, Turkey and whatnot, again I want to amalgamate them together and send them up. So effectively we're going to be attacking in three prongs, through the centre here, through the top and at the bottom. Now I'm hoping I might be able to trigger one or two settlements in this turn. If I do that, I'd be really satisfied. Don't need to worry about the Parthians so much, because the Parthians are pretty much just going to sit up on that settlement. They're not going to budge from that. But what we do need to do is push back these Scythians as and when we can. So let's try and amalgamate some of these little armies that I've got dusted around the place. Let's get them all together like so. And we'll probably get a bunch of peasants in here. Just to make sure that settlement doesn't turn into a rebel settlement. Send in the cav there. Some more units. Can they make... Oh, they can't quite make it into that settlement. These guys, let's get some more peasants being produced here. We'll get these archers and we'll send them down here. Any other military items we've got? Yeah, I've got some cav. Which I'll send that way. Got all of these guys, which I'll send over here. And again, we'll get a bunch of peasants in this settlement. Why can't we actually get any troops? Population's okay. Is this an auto-manage or something? What's going on here? High tax. There are no garrison units. That's a bit bizarre. Orders? Okay, well. Got loads and loads of money. What the fudge is going on here? Let's check my settings. What's going on here? Manage all settlements. There we go, that's what was wrong. Don't know how that happened. There we go. Now we're talking. Just having a little heart attack there, thinking, shit, I've lost that settlement. That's okay, that's okay. So pretty much all of my armies are moving in that direction. And I've got some boats here, which I'll put there. Have we got any spies? Yeah, I've got a spy. Get this spy. Send him up north. Who have we got in here? Got a decent sized army. Let's leave those peasants behind. And we'll send these guys up here. Let's have a look at these armies now. Right. Here we go. Got one nice stack here. What I'll do, try and kill these rebels whilst we're around here. What kind of mercenaries can we get? Oh, pretty much shit all. Let's fight attack! These guys.
Victory is ours, mighty one. My
liege. My right, no, let's not do attack! That. Let's just withdraw attack! From that. We push them out of the way. Sire. Which is good enough for me. That, send these guys north. Send these guys north, sire, as and when I can. It, sire. Sire. Send this rebel spy north. None shall. Right, this army, let's get a bunch of peasants being produced. I should leave that until one more turn, in fact. Who's here? should be able to beat them. Push them back anyway. That's okay. Let's have a look at this army. What can we do here? Could leave those guys behind. Send these guys towards Camp Ascete. Be a bit risky, but I reckon we can do it. We'll get some more. We'll get more peasants. Let's get more cav. Like so. Right, army that's over here now. What we'll do, send these guys down here. And we'll get a bunch of peasants being produced. Should be okay for the time being. This army, again, how could we do this? Send them that way.
Forward. Moves depleted, mighty lord. Mighty general.
And let's get a bunch more peasants in here so it doesn't rebel. That should be okay, I reckon.
Sire.
This army, go and attack them.
Attack. Glorious victory.
Get some more mercenaries. Should be handy. Let's fight these guys. Should be able to automatically resolve this. Actually, no, we're not going to automatically resolve it because we might lose too many troops there. Now, we take out these rebels, send those guys over that mountain range, and we're just going to send them up to the Scythians. Start the... Oh, shit. Press start too many times. Right. Let's run everybody up here. Put triple speed on. Come on, just help straight through these guys. Kill that general. Drop them around. There we go. Sweet. Not too bad. They killed 58 of my men. That's not too bad. I'm pretty sure if I auto-resolved that, I would have lost even more men at the end of the day. God, the volume sounds super loud at the moment. Let's have a look. What is the volume doing?
Victory! Moves depleted, mighty lord.
That's alright, I reckon, at the moment. So we'll send these guys north.
Onward.
What else have we got? We've got an elephant here, which we want to use. Send that north as well. Should have an army in here. Let's just merge all of these together. Leave the peasants and that depleted force in there. Send them that way. Ooh, we've got somebody. Ooh, what's going on there? That's fine. Jerusalem. Jerusalem's always pissed off. There's always shit going on there. I think that's fine. What's going on in my capital? Alright, I've got loads of governors. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to send some of these different settlements. Some of these in there, some of these not in there. Send somebody in there. Send somebody in here. Send somebody there. Right, I think I've got some generals in here as well. So send this guy up here, send him north. Put him in one of these settlements. This guy, send him that way. Right, I've still got a load of money. So what I'm going to do, have a quick little glance at my settlements, make sure that every settlement has got something going on at least. Like so. Just having a skim through, because I've got so much money to spend. I don't really need to do anything there. 25,000. Any kind of disciplinary buildings that we can build? Nope. Build a merchant's headquarters. Ooh, some roads would be handy. And then maybe some mines, execution square, sewers. Retrain them. And that's okay. Oh, secret headquarters. That'd be handy. Just retrain those guys there. Ooh, what have we got going on here? Maybe some roads. All of that would be good. That would be handy as well. Anything else going on here? Nope. Maybe a secret headquarters, some mines. Don't know why that's an auto manage. Make sure none of my settlements are auto manage. Right, come on, let's have a look what else is on the roster to be produced. I think that's pretty much nearly everything. Going for all the little settlements. Nothing's there, nothing of note anyway. So yeah, let's just knock this on to the next turn so we can focus on the war against the Scythians. Right, Scythians are coming up to attack me somewhere. Right, this is going to be an important battle, I reckon. What have they got? Ooh, they got a bunch of archers. Two standard chariot horse archers. These guys can be tricky to beat. Not so much the noble ones, because the noble ones are a bit slower, so I can catch them up. But with the standard light horse archers, they're pretty tricky to catch up, because they're just so light. And my guys are pretty light, but probably not as fast. Which can be a right pain in the ass trying to catch up with them. But we'll see what's going on. We'll see what the score is. I'm sure we can do this well. Downside is we're fighting in the snow, so the Scythians will get probably a bit of a advantage with that one. Shields cavalry, let's put there. Jav cav, we'll shove there. Archers, ooh, what's going on? Archers, let's put like so, and let's start this off. Right, Numidian cav, send these guys in here to skirmish. Shield cav, let's come in from the side. Let's put you guys into wedge formation. Right, run those guys in. Let's chuck in this guy here because he's really good. Really nice bonus when it comes to a charge. Charge in there, right into the centre. Jav cav, let's charge in here now. We should be able to do this. Nice little mass route. Don't know where the general is. There he is. But what units are holding these guys up? Freaking archers, they're pretty strong.
This general is the perfect enemy.
There we go, sweet. You guys just go around the flank. General's dead. Sweet.
The enemy general has been killed and his men lose heart.
That's perfect. Just make sure none of these guys come back here. So we'll chase them all down. You guys go for them. Then you guys go for those ones. Chase those down. And it's probably safe now to go into triple speed. Any other just running away here. Can we catch them?
As enemies, these men are perfect. They are
right, no, they got away. Let's get these three guys now. One. Come on. Two and three. There we go. All sorted. So clear victory. We did lose 160 men. But saying that, we've still got a reasonable force left, and we're head onwards and swiftly on to Campus. I think it's Scythia, Campus Getae, whatever it is, which is their capital of the Scythian Empire, which I'm sure Campus Getae. There we go. Let's zoom back here now. So they've got a bunch of guys in there. Let's go and besiege this now.
Besieging settlement, sir.
Now, what have they got in there?
Siege,
I'm hoping they're going to try and sally out and get me at some stage. And when they do that, I'll be waiting for them. So, in the meantime, let's get our armies together, like so. Let's put these guys there.
Moves depleted, my
let's send these guys in here. Now, we've got a couple of spies, so we'll send spies go and check out that settlement. Who's in this settlement? Let's get all of these guys now. Let's leave them there, leave them there, and leave them there. What have they got here? Pop those in there. We'll get a bunch of... Oh, we'll get a temple, in fact. Be handy, some roads as well. And a bunch of peasants. Because that'd be handy. These guys just slowly keep on going. Get some more mercenaries, which would be handy. We want to go for that settlement right there. These guys are still being besieged, which is fine by me. Now, that army that was besieging that settlement's now moved up north. So what I can do now at this stage, let's get a bunch of peasants being produced here. And this army that we've got, probably leave one unit behind. And we'll send these guys up north. What have they got in this army here? Should have a little spy. That spy should be able to see what's going on. Alright, more archers. So, saying that, I reckon we can do this. I reckon we can send all of our guys bar one. Let's go and fight them. Maybe get some mercenaries. What have we got in here? Some rubbish units. Chuck them in there. Send those guys up north. Right, this stack I've got here. Send these guys into this boat. The army we send over there. Put these guys in the boat. These guys can come across here. Put those guys in the boat. Those guys can go in the boat. Put them there. Anything else? Any other units or military units going on? Probably get rid of that now. Right, army in here. Let's send them across. They can't quite get onto that boat yet, but that's fine. So that's one army there moving up. Right, this settlement isn't best pleased or isn't best happy. Oh, I forgot to get... Oh, let's get slingers, anything really, at the end of the day. Right, this is the settlement we're going to go for, so these guys need to slowly edge up all the way up here. These armies can go up here. Let's merge these together. You go up there. Put some more peasants in that settlement. Put those guys in there. Right, so we've got a bunch of peasants. Let's move them across here to try and spread the happiness, or spread the peasants anyway. Got this elephant. Trying to keep on moving up north. Anything else going on over here? Don't think so. How about down here now? Send these guys up north. These guys are slowly going up north. Let's put these guys there. Now this stack is nice and replenished. Send these guys over here as well. What can we get as mercenaries? Some pike units. So we're getting there. We're getting there. Those guys are going there. Can I merge these together? I think I can. So those guys are going to go up there as well. In the meantime, I've got some more spies around here. Right, assassin. Can you do anything, assassin? See if you can kill that person. Nope, he misses his target. That spy comes in here. Send this spy in there. Pop these guys up here. So doing okay so far, I reckon. What I will do, I'll end the turn. They want a ceasefire. Protecting the troops. Fuck that, you're not getting a ceasefire at all. Decline that. Ooh, big battle here. Right. They have got a shitload of archers. Let's fight this on the map. Even if we lose this one, we can just heavily bloody the enemy. That other stat, which is below, should be able to take it. Okay, right. Let's have a look. See what we can try and do here. So, go to start deployment. Now, I'm pretty sure the main army is coming from that direction. Reinforcements are going to come from where settlement is. So just need to find that settlement. I think it's right there, which is perfect. So we'll get our Javcav. Let's put them like so. Get our archers. Put them like so. We'll turn off skirmish mode. Put flame mode on. Put these guys in front. Put those guys there. Put them on wedge formation. And then last but not least, we'll get this guy. Alright, start the battle.
The enemy have brought up more men. Send them to the afterlife.
Right, come on guys, just pepper them. Pepper them to bits. The Numidian Javcav comes to the side here. You guys come there. Desert infantry come in front. Come on, what should we do? What should we do? Right. Let's just charge everybody we got in now. Different angles. Come on, don't you start to rout, Numidians. Come on, we can do this. Come on, he's got to die. Kill that general or king or whatever he is. Sweet. Right, finish off that one unit, whatever it is. Let's put jump speed on. Most of the guys get them. That's it. Sweet.
Chase them from the field and give them no rest or pity.
Right, turn off jump speed now. Archers here. Infantry in front. Javcav, put there, and these guys, we'll put them. So what have we got? What armies are we facing? Put these guys, horse archers, yet more and more and more and more archers. Archers and some dogs. Right. Let's go for these guys now. Should be able to chase them down. Come on, Numidians. There we go, they're starting to rout. Archers, you go for them. Sweet. Let's move back now. Let's move everybody back. What have they got? Axemen. Okay. Let's just charge straight in here. And Javcav. We'll keep out just in case. We'll put those guys over here. Chase them. Javcav can come in on the flank, like so, and then the long shield cav can come in on this flank here. There we go, archers, you shoot them, and then my jav cav, you go for them, long shields, cav, let's go for these guys here, Numidian cav, go for them, infantry, we send back in, let's try and wrap around the back now. What have we got left? Those guys come back into the fight. Come on, we can finish off. What is this unit? Why is it so hard to kill? Right, poor guys back out.
Your general shames himself and your people. No excuses can be made for fleeing like this.
Shit. Let's see if we can take them out anyway. Ah, oh, that's it. Damn it, we've lost that one.
But only at the whim of fate.
Yeah, it's so many freaking archers. Close defeat. Oh, we killed more than they killed of us. So they've still got a decent sized army left. Damn it. Freaking archers. Right, we'll send up more guys. We've got plenty more troops where they came from. Ah, shit. That's not too bad. We've got 1, 2, 3 horse archers. 1, 2, 3 cav units. Go on, let's fight this on the map. Let's get our revenge. Try and finish off this damn little stack of Scythians. Obviously won't be able to kill them all, they'll probably run back to that settlement, but then we can besiege it and take it from there.
The bloody day has come. This
right, all of my troops.
Cavalry.
Ooh, we've got the upper hill advantage just slightly here.
Units, forward. Units, march. Units,
the Numidian cav, put on this flank here. Put these guys in the centre. General at the back there. Right, run everybody forward. Right, come on, shield cavalry. You guys come into this flank. And then the Numidian cav come in there. Right, come on. Finish them off. Headhunting maidens. They should die pretty quickly. Right, next thing. Everybody down the hill. Let's go and take out all of these freaking archers. We just hate archers. Absolute pain. But by doing that, it's going to cause a bit of a mass rout. I'm hoping anyway. Yep. The only thing they've got left now are 1, 2, 3 horse archers. So we'll get our jav cav, get the jav cav to chase down one of those units, get these guys to chase down one of them, and my general to chase down his general, and let's put triple speed on. Are they going to run off the battlefield? Yeah, they are. Continue battle, let's finish them off, let's get rid of them. There we go, sweet. So we killed a bunch more of them. The army's been depleted and only down to 117 men, if not maybe less. So they're going to run back to Campus Getae. Should have a decent enough stack though, still left to go and besiege it.
Glorious victory!
Oh, these guys are coming to attack me. So who's in here? Oh, we should be able to do this. One general. I can't merge any of these guys together. Let's go and fight this. Scythians. Scythian scum. Well, I was hoping to take two settlements in this episode. Proving to be... Whoa, what the hell is this? I'm going to run my guys up there just because. send these guys up here. Have we got any archers? I have. Sweet. Right. Go on, let's put these guys up here. Jav Cav. We'll put up here. Shield Cav. We'll put up there. This is an awesome little map. Like a proper cliff there. Just a man. Infantry. Put here. Put these guys up here as well. And let's put triple speed on. I wonder if we can get into range of those units. Should be able to do this. Nice little distance. We're gunning these guys down. Here comes the general. Let's smash him. There we go, he's dead. Come on, kill that damn archer.
By the gods, your foolish general has got himself killed.
As if he died.
How will your soldiers greet this news?
What a cr- Oh. Doesn't matter. Come on, continue that. Let's finish them all off. Perfect.
They are running from the victory.
Right. That's great. We killed all of them apart from three men, so I'm not bothered about that. That is awesome. So, can we get to Campus Getty? Splitting the troops. Clear victory. Oh, we're going to win this one. Oh, heroic victory. Even better. Okay, so this army is slowly getting closer and closer to the settlement. There's only three units in there from what I can see. Is going to be great for me. These guys are coming this way. Let's send these guys in like so. Those guys can go there. There's hardly anybody in Campus Scythiae. Right. Bunch of horse archers in there. We can go and besiege this settlement. Send these guys in there. Oh, there's only one bloke in there. We've got enough to build a little ramp. That's perfect. So those guys have been besieged. Send these guys up north. This army we're going to send up north as well. These guys can go up as well. And those guys. Put those guys into that ship. Let's go and drop them off there. Splitting the troops. All ashore, my liege. Slowly moving north. Got some nice little stacks here. Which again, she's going to move up north. These guys are going to keep on going up. And those guys can keep on going up. Got some nice little stacks here. Again, I'll send these guys up north. These guys can also follow suit. What's going up here? They're still trying to besiege the settlement. Come on, can we try and kill one of these guys? Nope. Right, let's go and have a look at my Scythians over here. Not Scythians, Numidians even. All of these guys are slowly moving up. There's a Parthian general there. I'm just going to ignore him for the time being. I'm not bothered about him. Send more peasants over there. Right, my elephants can keep up. Keep them going up. Those peasants can go in there. Agent. Ooh, keep them going up. That's good, that's good. What we'll do, I'll have a quick look at my settlements. Make sure that every settlement's making something, or at least let's go and check out the settlements which aren't very happy. So Jerusalem, we can build a secret police network. Don't know what's going on there. Let's go and have a look at this settlement. Let's go and repair those buildings. Like so. And that's fine. So Crotas. Where is Crotas? Can we build small peasants at least here? No, we can't because we're running out of units. How about in Jerusalem? Jerusalem's looking okay, we've got shitloads of units in there. Any other settlements I need to have a little gander at? I think that's pretty much it, so let's end this turn. Scythians are still trying to talk to me. They want another ceasefire. Really? That's not going to happen. Go away. Stop trying to talk to me, Scythia. Right, send those guys to go and help out.
Mighty general, my liege.
People in this army, let's merge them together.
Orders?
Send more in. Got this general here now.
Onward.
Let's send
Sire. Orders?
Those guys Sire. In there. Let's get
Mighty
rid of that.
Sire.
There we
Mighty
go.
Splitting the troops.
That's nicely done.
Merging.
What have we got in there? Nothing much really.
My eyes are
the spy can go in there. I've got 48% that he's going to open up the
Mighty
gates.
General. Mighty general.
Put those guys dead close.
Mighty
and then
general.
These guys.
Oh. The enemy.
Fortunately the gates aren't opening up for me. Not today anyway.
Siege,
there we go. Here's another stack of troops coming. So we've got one settlement besieged, two settlements besieged, three settlements besieged. These guys are now leaving these people alone, which is great. I'll just leave those guys there. Again, I'm going to move. Try and put these units all together. Probably don't need them. Don't need those guys either. We'll send these up north. I should just get rid of these dregs, those units there. Any other decent mercenaries? Nope, nothing of note. Again, those guys are going to keep them going up north. Let's merge these together. It's just one less army. That's fine. Thessalonica. Ooh, sugar. Get more peasants in there. And these guys going up north. So just check out all of these stacks of Numidians. All of them coming up north. These guys are coming from this angle. Yeah, we're doing pretty well at this stage. Who's this? Oh, they haven't got any horse archers. Let's go and kill these Scythians. Because I know they're going to be a pain at some stage. So let's fight this on the map. Kill these guys. So although we might not take the settlements that I wanted to in this episode, we might be able to get our guys close enough.
Let us pray to the heavens.
Ooh,
and
start
then pick up the sword and
replay. I start. What have we got cav wise? Right. Horse archers, no, horse archers. Jav cav there. Put these guys there. Put these guys onto wedge formation. Ooh. That was painful that hit. Right, come on, let's do this. Everybody around the sides. Right into the centre. Little mass. There we go, sweet. Right, jump cab. You go for them. You go for them. And you guys go for them. And let's put triple speed on. Let's finish this off. Come on, finish them all off. There we go, sweet. That's not too bad. Slaughter them. So this army can keep on advancing up north into the Scythian territories. So we've got 1, 2, 3 settlements besieged. What if we can get a 4th settlement besieged? And then episode 39 should be a pretty big one, really. Right, what's in here? Nothing much. Send those guys up there. We start to merge any of these armies together. Send them there. Tell you what, with this army, let's go for that settlement there. And these elephants, let's go for that settlement. Send these guys this settlement as well. So we've got 2 stacks going north for that one. These 3 stacks going for that one. And then by the time this is all done, I reckon we're going to be just this one settlement left. So things are looking pretty hot, I've got to say. Ooh, we can get some mercenaries. Who can get the mercenaries? Can any of these generals get the mercenaries? Mighty general. Orders. 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 Right, I'll merge them together. And then we've got 3 spaces left for some horse archers. Perfect. Okay, guys. So what I'm going to do, I know it's a bit of a short episode, this one. But what I'm going to do, I'm just going to attack this. And I should be able to do this one. And then next episode, have I got time? Yeah, I've got time to take this one. So let's go and assault this one. Try and kill this one bloke in the town centre. And then episode 38 should be a pretty big one, because that should be potentially 1, 2, 3 settlements. Tell you what, let's make this an hour long episode. Let's see if we can do this in another settlement. If you've got any more rams created, I'll just go for it. Right, triple speed this one in. Cav, we'll send forward like so. Archers, like so. And Jav Cav, like so. Just bang a hole straight through that. Once they're through, we'll get my these archers, and we'll put them up here so they can go and shoot these units down here. Go on, bang, 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 bang. There we go, straight through.
The gate. Now order them on and hound the enemy.
Archers up here, put the cav here, put the jav cav there. We'll put these guys, these little pike units, here. So let's run them all. Time is of the essence. We want to try and do this really, really quick.
Your men have taken the walls. Now the way to your victory is clear.
Come on. Take your time. Up this long hill you come. Right, what have we got? We've just got one general unit there. We should be able to do this nice and simple. Even though they're not going to rout. Who are these 2 units at the back? Desert Spearmen. What is going on? Look at that. Never seen that before. In a long, long line. All of these guys, like some sort of military operation. This is such a weird glitch. What's going on there? I've never seen that done before. I know usually they kind of come in as a rabble, but not as like a massive cohesive line like that. It's weird. Anyway, let's try and run them in. Here we go, now we're talking. Now they're starting to come through. Archers, like so. There we go, that's it. Now the guys are starting to turn up. Put triple speed on. Everybody ready now. And then get these archers and let's just shoot at those guys there. Let's put flame attack on. See if we can cause them to come out. There's infantry forwards. Triple speed, right. Come on, archers, that's it. Keep on shooting them. So let's get my jab cav. It's going to harass them a bit as well. Everybody in now, come on. There we go.
Enemy cowards, run! Drive them from the battle.
Kill that one unit. There we go, done and dusted. They killed more of my men than I killed of theirs, but at the end of the day, a settlement is a settlement. Yeah, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to wrap up this episode after this now. I think that's a good place to pause it. Exterminate the population. And that is sweet. So, next episode, number 38, I believe. Well, no, number 39 maybe even. This is 38. Got that settlement. That settlement is going to be under siege. And then they got these two armies coming up. So these guys are heading over here. And these guys are heading over there. And then the only two settlements left is going to be this one. And that one. So guys, potentially in episode number 40 could be the last ever Numidian campaign episodes, so only about maybe two episodes or maybe even three episodes to go before this is all done and dusted. So thanks for watching guys, and I'll catch you soon for the next episode. Bye now.